من طعم إسرائيل ومن طعم قريش. From the commandment of Allah, the God of Israel, and according to the command of Cyrus, Ezra chapter 6, verse 14.